Okay, we're motioning for the war. Stand. Oksana. We're hard to see right now. Huge kick out. It looks like a near try, but not quite. No score yet. Out to the wing. Referee's taking it back for a, like a 5 yard scrum, 5 meter scrum. Very windy here today. Another big kick from Ericsson. Over the quarter line, line out. Referee didn't like that, not in straight. It's gonna have it again. Oh, we're changing the thrower now. Ericsson's throw. Not in straight. Over. Throw knocked on. Salah's making a very good fight of this game. He improved a lot in the last couple of years. A wild pass save. Lovely run by David. Unfortunately, tricked. See? Taking it up in the corner. Great. And turnover looks like no. Or lost. Pulled up, not sure why. Referee wants another. No score yet. Neither team looks very lot of drop passes at this point. Okay, second half. We only had about 5 minutes or 6 minutes in the first half. It's Eriksson playing Uppsala game. I don't quite know what's going to happen with the timing in the second half. It should be 12 minutes per half, but it looks like they have only played 5 or 6. Anyway, they've turned over now. Eriksson running against the wind. Wind is going right to left on your screen. And it's a very strong wind, so anyone kicking from right to left is getting an enormous advantage. Eriksson's more of a running team, not so much of a kicking team. Nice pick and run. He's found a penalty for Eriksson, taken straight away. Fast tap and looks like a try. Great try. That's a little more like it. That's what we expect from Eriksson. A little bit slow to get going this morning. And now they've picked up the pace. It's going to be a tough conversion here. It's right in front, but against a lot of wind. I would be kicking it from a lot closer in if I were them. And it looks like they're taking the referee's advice and kicking it from a little bit closer. Yeah, and that was through. Gives the points. 7 points. Nil. If you start play, Eriksson will kick off. And the kick has gone one bounce into touch. So we get a line out or a scrum. It's the choice of Eriksson. Taking the line out on the quarter line. It's probably very good for it. So a good result. A short line out, only two men per side. And looks like Eriksson's finally picked it up. And a little bit of ball security, they have Anton. Good push here, but with a three-man scrum, comes out pretty quick. So they're looking for the equaliser. Looks like I'm just going backwards here a little bit, but they've kept control of the ball and now kicked it upfield. And away. Looks like they'll make it all the way. Great try. Really, you could say that was against the run of play, but fast running. Great try. And good backing up. So that's 12 points to nil, and probably puts Eric Sunday now winning position at this goal. Away, no kick, it was just wide of the post. So the score remains 12 points to nil. It's out of the kickoff. They could get on with it. They seem a little bit slow. That's 6 minutes gone. No, there's 6 minutes in it. First half, the game would be over now, but who knows what we're playing. Great take. And lovely run. In the hands. Nice one for security. Penalty to Ericsson, obviously. Ericsson very comfortable with the ball in hand, running against the wind. Unfortunately, I've lost in the corner. Let's see if we can find out what's going on here. Okay. Throw in. And a try. Third try for Eriksson. That'll be 17 points to nil. Right in front. Good continued pressure. All the possession. Kick this. That's 9 minutes gone in this half. Don't know what we're playing here now. 10, 12. Who knows? And the kick was not sure. Not sure what the referee said on that one. I don't know whether that was good or not, but if that was good, then that will be 19 points to nil. We'll come back up. Okay. Oh, so we can say Nitong to no. Great take. Very comfortable with the ball in hand. Having said that, that was a drop and a turnover. The referee should be playing advantage. Let's set up. The ball can come out. No, it's found no advantage. It's efficient. Fraction by whatever reason, Ericsson gets it put in. Now, I thought it was an Ericsson knockoff, but there we go. Safe thing to do. The referee has found not coming back in here. Shut the wheel saw. 3-0, 19 points to nil. We're at 12 minute point of the second half. Very long second quarter, depending on how you want to do it. Oh, and the knockout. It had to be a knockout. Maybe the referee didn't see it. Obviously he didn't. It's allowing the choosing to kick. But a beautiful run back. Just fantastic running straight through. Nice little kick. Probably would have been better to stay in the hand at that point. Ericsson looking very good with the ball in hand. Now we've got a penalty and end of the game. So 13 and a half minutes of the second half. 19 points to nil.